This is Legnano, a city of about 70,000 with about 300,000 around it. And in Legnano, the Longos have a wine shop, which is run by Giovanni and Osvaldo's sister, Paola. So there's even an opera written by Giuseppe Verdi called La Battaglia di Legnano. Where all the Italians come out and talk to each other, walk around, see what's going on before going home.
Like the seventh inning stretch.
Yeah, almost. Except here they have something to drink, something to talk about, and then go home to dinner. The central square of Legnano, which was designed by Bramante, who was one of the architects of St. Peter's Square.
Oh, wow.
It's rather amazing. This is Legnano. San Giorgio su Legnano is a suburb of Legnano. There are 6,000 inhabitants. Of those 6,000 inhabitants, there are 520 different countries represented. Not 520 different people, but 520 different countries. That shows you how open Italy has been to immigration, and sometimes that's a big problem.